Good morning, Saugus. I'm Kenzy Mostafa, and today is Tuesday, January 30th.
And I'm Priscilla Penate. This is SNN.
For today's fact of the day, we thought we'd tell you about croissants.
Croissants did not originate in France, but in Vienna, Austria. In the 1600s, the Turkish Empire had plans to capture the city of Vienna as they constructed underground tunnels to use for battle. Austrian bakers worked in basement storerooms underground so they could hear the intruders approaching.
Bakers received high praise and thanks for warning the city about the Turks. To celebrate, they baked bread in the shape of a crescent moon, which is a symbol of the Ottoman Empire, creating an early version of the croissant. Marie Antoinette later introduced croissants in France when she requested a pastry in the shape of her homeland, Austria.
Today, National Croissant Day is celebrated on January 30th to honor the delicious breakfast pastry that has evolved with a variety of flavors, including chocolate, ham and cheese, and the classic butter. Enjoy a croissant to celebrate National Croissant Day. Please stand for the flag salute.
Please stand. Place your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may now be seated.
College of the Canyons is offering a field trip for all seniors to spend the day at COC on the Student Success Field Trip. Participants will attend a presentation, campus tour, and registration workshop. If you're interested in attending, you must have a parent sign the permission slip found on Parent Square. The deadline to sign up is tomorrow, January 31st by 3 p.m. or sooner if bus capacity is reached.
CSF applications are open for all students. Current CSF students must reapply using the link in the CSF Google Classroom. All applications are due by this Friday, February 2nd. If you have any questions, see Mrs. Schertz in room X2411.
Seniors, the California State Universities are still accepting applications for fall 2024 admission. The earliest deadline for Northridge and Channel Islands is tomorrow, January 31st. For a complete list of open campuses and deadlines, check the Senior Google Classroom.
The Santa Clarita Emblem Club Scholarship is available for seniors. All students are welcome to apply. The club is awarding four scholarships worth $800. For an application, check the Senior Google Classroom or pick one up in the counseling office. The deadline to apply is Wednesday, February 14th.
The Zonta Club of Santa Clarita Valley provides the Young Women in Public Affairs Award to a young woman of age 16 to 19 who has experience in volunteering, local or student government, community service, and supports Zonta's mission of empowering the status of women worldwide. The scholarship awards from $500 to $1,000 scholarships, and winners have a chance to win another $5,000 scholarship. Applications can be downloaded from the Senior Google Classroom or picked up in the counseling office. Applications are due by Friday, February 26th.
Now let's go to Shane Borges with this week's ASB Minute.
Good morning, Saugus. I'm Shanika Borges with this week's ASB Minute. It's time to purchase your Winter Waltz tickets. The formal will take place on February 10th from 7 to 11 p.m. This week, tickets are on sale for $55 with an ASB card and $60 without. To purchase your ticket, visit the ASB office. You may also purchase tickets on the online ASB web store. Prices will increase every week, so don't wait. Speaking of the formal, the Winter Waltz Court has been finalized. Our freshman royalty are Isaac Osorio and Kimora Hogans. Our sophomore royalty are Kemper Arevalo and Emily Brushkinski. Our junior royalty are Andrew Fan and Kiara Cooper. Lastly, our senior court are Grace Bellina, Landon Blankenship, Ben Dieters, Hunter Dustin, Gabriel Fredo, Philip Jorgensen, Peyton Kebler, Jiwon Kim, Cor Pengelly, Kaylee Shippey, Jake Stokes, and Madison Villanzone. Congratulations. As the basketball season slowly comes to an end, let's finish strong. This Friday, Saugus will be playing against Castaic. The game will take place in the gym at Castaic at 6:30 p.m. The theme is college attire. I better see you all there. That's all for me. Now, let's go to Dillon Lovelace with today's Saugus Sports Update.
Hey! Thanks, Shanine. Good morning, Saugus. I'm Dillon Lovelace with today's Saugus Sports Update. Congratulations to varsity boys basketball for becoming Foothill League champions last Friday. They walked away with their first league title since 1983. Justin Perez scored 14 points, had 5 rebounds and 1 assist. Max Gordado scored 14 points, had 13 rebounds and 2 blocks. Peter Burns scored 12 points, had 1 assist and 4 rebounds. Matt Correa scored 6 points and had 5 rebounds and 10 assists. Christian Sickles scored 7 points and had 1 charge. And Burke Battistini scored 3 points and had 2 charges. Congrats again. Today, JV girls basketball plays Trinity at Saugus at 5. Frosch girls soccer plays Hart at Hart at 6:30. Good luck to all of our Centurion athletes. That's all for me. Now, let's go to a message from our sponsors.
Jersey Mike's will be providing the student meal deal this year again for all Saugus students. The mini student meal deal includes a mini sub, chips, and a drink for $8.50. You can also get the regular student meal deal, including regular sub, chips, and a drink for $10.75. The meal deal will be available Monday through Friday. Remember to bring your ID to participate in the meal deal.
Bring your ID to participate in the deal Monday through Friday.
Congratulations to Academic Decathlon for their performance at the San Gabriel High School competition. Team competed in speech and interview and placed second in Super Quiz. Congrats again.
The Hispanic Scholarship Fund scholarship is now open. Eligible students must be Hispanic with a 3.0 GPA or higher who plan to attend a 4-year university next fall. Over 10,000 students will be selected nationwide. The link to apply can be found in the Senior Google Classroom and closes on Thursday, February 15th.
The 2024 Black History Month Art Show will take place on Tuesday, February 13th from 6 to 7 p.m. at the Hart District Administrative Center. You can submit your artwork using the link listed below. All submissions are due by Thursday, February 1st.
The Santa Clarita Artists Association is offering 3 scholarships worth $1,000, $750, and $500 scholarships. The scholarship is open to seniors who plan to study art, graphic design, or architecture in college. Applications can be found in the Senior Google Classroom and are due by Friday, March 15th.
That's all for today. I'm Kenzy Mostafa. Stay tuned for SNN Radio and Saugus Today.
And I'm Priscilla Penate. Have a great day, and we'll see you tomorrow.